Hello friends and followers, and welcome to Dave Plays Games. I am carrying on in my Pokémon Nuzlocke journey, having recently defeated the 5th gym, and then, I've been doing some training to get my team all strong enough for the next stage, but then there's quite a trek now to the next gym. Lots of story stuff to get through, and many trainers to battle, so we need to be ready. So, I need to plant more citrus berries actually. And then we will water them. Then we're gonna head back over the water to heal my team. Actually, it might not be a bad idea to go and do the Watson job mission thing just now. But let's plant some more berries first. Oh, I forgot I had berries growing here. Off the bike will be more manageable. Ooh, that reminds me actually, I planted a bunch of berries at the Benny Master's house, so I should go and check on them. But after I have healed the team. I'm rough. Ah, sense of my teeth. Well, okay, let's talk to Watson. So basically, this is a very dangerous task, and he wants me to do it instead of him. So that if something goes wrong, I will die. That's fair. More berries! And water. All right, let's head over. Oh, it's 11:08. It's not gonna bother.
Hmm.
quite spooky. I mean, it's Pokemon, so it's not that scary. Sort of, there's an eerie feel to this place. Well, we can try and catch someone while we're here. Eh. Oh, he's steel, so I can't poison him. What? Just wear him down. Pardon me one second, I'm just gonna fix my teeth. There we go. Okay. I mean, if I need to put an electric Pokemon on the team, it'll probably be the Manectric I caught the other day. But, you know, always good to have that extra backup, because you never know when disaster may strike. I'm gonna call you. Oh! I don't know what I did there. Maggie. And we will heal Wormy. Okay, and on we go. Actually, now that we've got someone, we will train Eruptor by destroying all the electric Pokemon. Voltorb's cool, but he's not actually that good for battling. Nice. We can use flamethrower on him. And then the other one has a Voltorb on it, doesn't it? I remember doing that for the first time and being terrified over the crazy noise. But then I was like, oh, it's a Voltorb. What a dumb move, Sonic Boom.
Oh, dear me.
Apologies. Didn't sleep very well last night, annoyingly. Yeah, I love the creepy music. Ah, so many wild Pokemon. Ah! Sorry, I had a bunch of messages there, but nothing important. Oh dear. I think I might have a nap after I've finished recording this. I think this is the last room, which we'll eventually get to. I suppose it's good training for a Raptor though. Hey. Yay. Cool. Hooray. Escape rope. Yep. I love how the player spins when they're using the escape rope. Some sort of magical maneuver. Right. Won't want me to learn Silver Wind, an actual bug move, and then Eruptor will be the focus of my training. Sweet. I'm not sure if I'll ever need it, but it is a very strong move, so useful to have in the bag. Just making sure everything is okay with the stream. Okay, off we go. Oh yeah, that's about these guys. Actually, we will do this combo. So I can use magnitude. Good to see. Right. Yep, that's what we want to do. Yeah. Well, that was easy. I'm not sure if I'd call that intense, but whatever. I feel overly excited, so many Pokémon characters are. I'm gonna need to find someone else who can use Cap in the future, because obviously I'm not gonna let Squillia keep it, because it's a rubbish move for battling. Oh no. Training Gourmet. Oh. I haven't battled him. You can take him. Not fighting you. It's gonna be hard to hit him. Yes! I hit him anyway. He will also probably have for Pokémon, because it's the same. Wait, does that mean... Oh. I'm just trying to think now, actually. I did play a little bit the other day. But I realized that I'd set up something wrong with the stream so that... it wasn't working properly because I changed a few things. So I'm going back to where I was at the end of the last episode I actually posted. So maybe I haven't actually got Perry's at the Betty Mister's house, which is annoying. But we're heading there now. I mean, there's berries to pick, but I haven't actually planted any myself. A noise. Okay, now let's head back to Wormy and give him a potion. Sneaky. Yeah, these are the berries that like spawn there when you first enter the area. So we're gonna have to plant a bunch of new ones. But it will be very useful for later on in the journey. These berries are only really useful if you do the Pokémon contest things in the Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald games. But I don't really bother with that, and obviously in Nuzlocke it doesn't matter at all. So. Plant a new batch of berries. Starting with a leper. Sorry guys, this could take a while. Feel free to fast forward. It's quite therapeutic though. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure I forward all of them. Okay, let's go destroy this trainer, and then we will continue. Who's they? I've never heard anyone say that. Oh, well, that's gonna do like one. Oh, it's a critical hit. Finish him. Yes! Okay, gusts can go, because that's our most useless move. Wormate is ready to go. Next time. Can be trained. Hello, Berry Master. A good thing. Absolutely. Class. Ah! Just for making out of that. I mean, describing things as class is a Scottish thing. got a citrus berry. Excellent. We'll keep up that dream team. I love the confidence. Oh, I almost don't want to do this. Oh, boring. I'm not sure what you expected to do here, Dustox. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take you down. Boop! Yes, you did. Okay, off we go. I saw something. Destroy him. Level 35, boy. Nearly high enough to learn Earthquake. Alright, we could go back and heal after a few more battles. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a new area. So I can catch this Oddish. That was a good accidental counter. Okay. And Glory Ball. Sweet. Not to jinx anything, but if I do happen to lose my starter in Groot, Oddish would be a good, pardon me, a good replacement. And I'm gonna call him Plume, because of Vileplume, his final evolution. Oh yeah, actually, the rain will weaken Eruptor's fire moves. So let's use Skrillia, because he'll be powered up by the rain. I want to fight you! Thank you. Oh yeah, the Mimic Circle. It's really annoying. Alright, Skrillia, let's do this. You surf! Oh, critical hit as well. That was a bit extreme. We lost one battle and that was all that was needed to bring him to quitting. That's just sad. Oh, nope, didn't mean to do that. Oh, no! Heal the team. Actually, before I forget, do I have a baby? Oh, yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna give one to Warmate for Silver Wind. And I'll keep the other one for now, because I don't want to use up all of it on one move in case I end up having any other moves that need a boost. So when you're cycling, the trainer's head goes like, it's just quite funny to watch. Alright, we're getting skidious now. Got a long journey ahead. Hello, Miss Tedious Trainer. Use the power of the rain, Squillia. Yes! I don't really see why he left Cascoon for last, but whatever. That is correct. No, I'm not gonna bother fighting you. No, after the last battle. Hello. Another surf. Okay. Let's train where I'm at again. I figured as much. Such a bad move. It's so pointless. One good side beam should do it. Oh, I think the poison will get him. Oh. There's no way I used side beam there, poison soon would have done the trick. Okay, let's give you a potion. And see what other... I think there's another trainer on this side. Yeah, there he is. Ooh, a Kecleon! I forgot you could find them here. Shame, because I've already caught Oddish. But it'll be good XP. Just realised I have the ultimate combo on Kecleon because of his colour change ability. So make him poison. So I can get a super effective Psybeam. And then I can use a super effective Silverwind. Boom. Oh yeah. Battled the guy down there actually. I'm not sure. Go over and check. Oh, wrong move. Oh, maybe not. Well, you kind of need to attack now. Before I go... That's annoying. Now I need to get the poison on her. Rubbish. Yes, there we go. Yep, the wish came true. But now you'll wish you'll never been born. Alright. Need to take her down with this move. Silverwind. Yes! Good job, Wormy. Yes, I am. Ah, so close. Oh, Linden, they're really good. I'm not gonna bother battling you. Alright. Oh, we're gonna destroy him with Surf. Alright, let's head on to the next bit. He does have actually good logic there. Interesting. Ooh, berries. Ooh, yes, and I can jump on that bridge thing because I've got the right bike. Yes! Now, I don't know if the rain bot actually affects how quickly the berries grow, but that would be cool. Oh, no! Wrong berry! Wanted to plant that one. Oh well. What's up here? Oh, just a secret base. Okay. Quit. Is there anything actually good over here? Well, that was a waste of time. Ah, I want to get moving. Hello there. All I need is my Pokémon buddies. Alright. Probably won't be able to take Gloomer in one hit, so Confuser. Nice. Okay. And Thunder Bomb. Oh, come on. Alright. Just for a laugh, let's use Cup. darn it. That's what I get for being silly. Oh, that did a fair amount. Actually, that's perfect. Blood bump. That worked out well. Didn't expect to do so much. Oh, actually no, because he's still holding the silk scarf, isn't he? Hey, good work, Squillia. On we go. There's another trainer coming up. Ah, this dude. Yeah. There's another guy with a cheesy advert or something. When something strange. In the Hoenn region, you're gonna call Pokémon Rangers! Sludge Bomb! Oh yeah! No, you didn't have enough. It's not that you had. Didn't have Pokemon know-how, so that you didn't have enough Pokemon. Full stop. Okay, now Nimbus can take the lead. I do want Trainoraptor, but I don't want him to get into a bad situation because of the rain. Alright, Nimbus, use Dragon Breath. Yeah! Uh-huh. Pathetic. And Peck. Yo! And there's quite a lot of bird trainers around these parts. My one dragon breath probably won't kill her, so start with Steel Wing. Excellent. And Dragon Breath. Alright. We're doing very well. We're cleaning them all away. Oh, I can't get up here, can I? No, because I need the fast bike. Okay, so I've got to go through here. Am I still in the same route? Just make sure I can't catch any more. Yeah. It's all the same route. Not gonna bother with you. Still got a while to go. What is that? Oh! nice. Now let's fight you. Bring it on. And then I'll fight the other guy. Surprisingly good. How dare you? That was a bit creepy, but okay. Just move past it. Oh, fire Pokemon. You're doomed. Well, that was a tough battle. Ah, thank you. I'm pretty sure this guy will have fun, Pokemon. Yep. Okay, Rock Slide. Slightly nervous there, not gonna lie. Oh, okay, yep, we're getting out of here. The rain has given him power.
Not bad.
Yeah. Oh, excellent. This we can destroy him with a snitch bomb. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that was the bit we got to earlier. And I think we've made the next stop. Mm-hmm. It's time to fight some baddies. After we healed up. Good work, lads. Made some good progress there. Okay. Now we can really go to town with that up there. Taking down your business, that's what I'm doing. Except not as Cancer Carvana. Go Groot!
Yep, you only had one Pokemon and I took him down with a very strong move.
Heck no. Right, now let's get him. Good. Come on, Team Aqua, give me a challenge. No, I will stop you. Oh yeah, the Pokemon that he's talking about, he has a good held item that I need to use. Need to be able to get that. Too easy. But I do need this experience to power them up for the next gym. Right, Groot, you're up again. That's fine. You can use Scary Face all he wants. But he's not gonna stop Leaf Blade! I love the background music in Ruby Sapphire Emerald. Or Gen 3. It sure is. Hello, other Team Aqua member. Well, beat me in battle and then you can maybe take him. This is what I find funny about battling the baddie team in each Pokemon game, is how like so many of their members well, they have like one or two or maybe three Pokemon. Darn it. And they're all like, haha, you can't stop us. Like, you'd think a group of this power and ambition would have, you know, would be slightly more generous with their resources. Destroy him! That was inconvenient, but Zubat was never going to have the power to actually beat him. Okay, let's keep going. Hello. Anything rare, you mean a trainer of my power and skill? I'm just gonna use Flimper. Yeah, let's take him down. Yes, come on! Hello! You're so cute, you're disgusting. I love that. Alright, let's destroy this moon with a very questionable outfit. Not worth the risk. She's got focus energy. Let's switch to group. Oh. Such a cool move. I would have expected Ruskin to do more than that, but obviously it's a good thing for me. Wait, should I have got two Pokemon? Well, that's embarrassing. That's fine. Leaf Blade! Oh, these guys are rubbish. Team Magma later. Thank you. Casper. I'm gonna call you Casper. Cause that's a nice name. Thank you. Okay. So we shall heal, and then I believe we're going to have to fight Mei, as I remember her appearing around this area. Now, items, mystic water, yes! I'm going to give that to Squillia. Then I can give the silk scarf to Machamp for Facade. So it's super, super strong. Now, who should I put up first to battle? Yeah, she's gonna be there. Start with Nimbus. Nimbus has good type coverage for Mei's team. And then hopefully get a defense boost against first Pokemon. Yeah, this team's ready. I'll just give you a berry, citrus. Just in case. Okay, let's fight. Here she comes. Here we go. No, she's only got three. Oh, Pelipper. Oh, this will be fine. Really? Excellent. Right, I'll use Steel Wind to wear her down and then hopefully get defense boost and then finish off, oh for goodness sake, with another Dragon Breath. That's fine. Dragon Breath! Hey, didn't use Protect that time. Alright, you're right, Nimbus. Oh, no problem. Sand attack! Well, I suppose, yeah. Fire is not effective against dragon, and fighting is not effective against flying, so this is a terrible matchup for Gumbuskin. Peck. Well, starting with Nimbus was a good call. Peck! I hate that move so much. Lemon Sand Attack. Come on, mate, actually do some damage. Alright, let's go for Dragon Breath. Okay, and Peck to finish off Maze Team. Oh, come on! Hey, there we go. Well, that was a lot less stressful than previous May battles. Good job, Nimbus. Struggling by training? You're the one who has three Pokemon in your team. Woo! Fly! Hey, what's up, Scott? Alright, let's go and heal Nimbus, who destroyed Maze Team. So much peaceful now. And then just a bit farther, and then we'll be at the next town where the gym is. What's down here? Nope, nope. Yes, excellent. Oh, he's fired up. Yeah, nice fake tree there, mate. It was really convincing. I'm liking... This is a good doubles team, actually. Like, not just for using Earthquake that can't hit Nimbus, but actually for type coverage and stuff. Excellent. And there is the 7th gym, which is a doubles battle. So this might actually be a good matchup for that. But we will worry about that gym when we get to it. Right now, we're going to destroy this Ninjask. Hey. sure did. Oh my goodness, there's a trainer there. Let's go up there. Oh, even with the water damage, still get a one-hit kill. And destroy you as well. Thank you. How very respectful. Ooh, how do I get over there? I'm gonna check that place out. After I pick these berries. Oh, the citrus berries that I have. I can plant them. Along with the leper that I meant to plant earlier. Kind of missing the plant there, isn't it? Just like. I mean, Pokémon never really was known for its graphics or realism. Well, the new games do have incredible graphics, I will say that. There was a hidden enemy here. Ooh! Yeah, I need to get the scope thingy to do that. Oh, I can only get there when I've got waterfall, so. Never mind. Well, let's just check. Ah, yeah. Oh well. Hey, here we are. Right, I'll do a wee bit more before I finish, because there's stuff that you need to do on the other side of this town, or a city, apparently, in order to access the gym. I'm just gonna stock up. No, that's enough. Nope. Actually, yeah, I can buy some repels. In case I ever need them. And then we shall buy some Ultra Balls. Anything that I can sell while I'm here? No. What if I fill heals? They're very helpful. Alright, let's just keep my stuff organized. So I actually know what I have. Up here. And then the full heal. Lovely. Ooh, yes, I just remembered I can get the hidden power attack in one of these houses. Hello. Okay. Not him. Oh, Wingo just absolutely fired out there. It's on a mission, that Wingo. Oh, thank you. Yeah, Steven's cool. But not as good as me, am I right? Oh yeah, it's just right every time. No! I'm wrong. Okay. Hooray! Now, I may not actually use Hidden Power, because... yeah. There we go, it changes with each Pokémon. Move? Oh no. What's on the TV? Oh yeah, Marilyn. Yeah. Well, that was a long chat about one name. Yeah, I will do some hidden power testing after I finish recording to see if any of them would actually benefit from having the hidden power attack. Right now, we're gonna go over here, talk to this person. Oh no. Is there anything in here? Oh yeah, this is the base stuff, or secret base stuff, I mean, for superpower. So I'm not going to bother with that. Okay. Let's fight this person. It's not exactly a big mystery. Not gonna risk it. Let's go, Groot. Yep. The best move. Everyone's favorite move. Okay. What's up here? Yes. Okay. Hello, news people. Let's destroy you once again with my dream team. Bring it down. Ha ha. Sonic Boom, you're rubbish. Destruction! Oh yeah. Earthquake! Yes! He is ready. The Eruptor is kitted out. I mean, obviously not for the flying gym, but Earthquake is a very strong move for all other purposes. No, because it's boring. Okay, new area, so we can catch Pokémon. Actually, should we catch? No, I was going to say, I could catch Kecleon, because he appears at some point. But he's actually, he's not that strong. Well, that's a disappointment. He's level 25 as well. Alright, whatever. We'll catch him. Honestly, I'm not really that bothered at all about not getting to catch anyone there. Because I was never going to use my Tina. Instead, let's go and fight the guy down here. And then I go talk to Steve. Hello, bird trainer. You're about to find out. Level 29 and he says he's strong. Destroy him! Sure were. What's up, Steven? Always. Yeah, it's such a good noise for Earthquake. What battle style? I used two moves. Thank you. That's very kind of you. It's like Batman, just vanishes. I haven't used Roy's in a while. I'll just try this quickly on with. Actually, I think there's something I can find over. It's a bit wormy, actually. Nope, nope. Oh. That was quick. Level 11, heck no. Ooh, a cave. There we go. Which has Sunny Day. See, moves like Sunny Day that affect the weather, like, you only really use them when your whole team, or at least like part of your team, is built around it. But teaching it to one Pokemon. Well, teaching it to a Pokemon where only that Pokemon will benefit from it, like, it's a setup kind of move. Like, you're only really going to use it if you have a plan to sort of use a few status moves to prepare your Pokemon to, well, be really strong for the battle or something. I kicked them, and then there was another one over here. Oh, down here. Oh yeah. What? Is there nothing there? Then why was there a Kecleon on there? What a waste. That was dumb. Oh well. Okay. No. Finish it there. Well, I'll go to the gym and then finish there. And then the next episode will feature me destroying everyone in that gym. Primarily with Eruptor. Alright, team's looking really strong just now. I'm very happy. But the worst is yet to come. The last couple of gyms are really tough. And of course, I still have to beat this one. Okay. Good progress. Okay. That'll do for now. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time on Dave Plays Games.